now we've got a moment for our Jordan Player of the Game, the Monster.
Hey guys, no doubt who our pick was gonna be. He's made everyone else on the court look like they're playing at half speed. It's been total domination, and you can't help but just sit back and admire that performance.
Well, he needed a game like this badly. He's been struggling for a while now, but tonight he broke out of that slump in style. Sullinger brings the double team. It's stolen by Wall.
Nice! Se la marcan en Deggy.
Markkanen, and so he's picked up his final foul. And he will sit for the rest of this game.
Yeah, and luckily they've got terrific depth at that position. If there's one spot on the floor where they can afford to lose somebody, that would probably be it.
Wizards trail by 8. There's Beal with the 3. Good!
Yes, it's Vimalik.
And he's just living out beyond the arc right now. What a weapon to have on the floor. This is when they need it the most. So they're so close to evening this game up.
Noel passes to the Monster. Misses off the right iron.
And the truth is, I've been there. He's trying to find the rhythm on his shot. He feels like he's close, and that's why he keeps shooting.
Kuidas see võimalik on? Käige perse.
Chicago. Guys are not going to be in any rush on this possession.
Not with the lead. Now's the time to burn some clock.
3 second difference between shot clock and game clock.
Perse küll.
I love how he's willing to sacrifice his body
and maximum effort. Come on, huh? Oh my god, viska ära. Väga hea, tubli. Vahe on ainult palju. Kolm. Oi.
So he goes 2 for 2 at the line, and it's a 4-point ball game.